Seconds for us to reach the 107th floor, 1,310 feet in the air. Total height of the building is 1,377 feet, 444 meters, or 110 floors. That's a quarter of a mile up. We reach the whole quarter of a mile, use the roof access on the 110th floor, take the escalators located on the south side of 107 to reach there. As a reminder, don't forget the food court, Nathan's Hot Dogs, a Bronze Pizza, a coffee shop, three gift shops, which one you can grill personal foes singing downstairs in the 6-minute simulation ride called Manhattan Magic free of charge.
Today, the honor of New York's tallest building belongs to the spectacular Twin Towers of the World Trade Center. The 110-story towers, 1,350 feet tall, are the highest points in the city. On a clear day, from the observation deck, you can even see the curvature of the earth. In 1974, French tightrope walker Philippe Petit crossed the gap between the towers on a high wire without a safety net. But most of the city's great entertainment events take place at the world-famous Madison Square Garden in Penn Plaza.
Wait, come on. Yeah.
Look, mommy.
Mommy's up.
Up.
Up.